We're at Adrenaline Arms shooting the Walther PDP for the first time.